First person singular, views expressed by those of the author. The late Olga Cossi was a longtime Santa Cruz resident. She was a writer of books for children and adults. In this piece, she recalls incidents at the campground.
Our campground at Anchor Bay taught us a lot about human nature. One weekend, a couple pulled in with their trailer and paid for several nights' stay. The wife jumped out quickly and began giving her husband hand signals to park. He'd back up a few feet, then pull forward again. We stood there discreetly watching him pull back and forth, back and forth. All at once, the man swung the trailer toward the exit, barely giving his wife enough time to jump aboard. Off they drove without an apology or a request for a refund. A few weeks later, the same couple drove in again. They paid for a site and proceeded to park. No one dared offer help, which they obviously didn't want. Again, the husband tried numerous times to follow his wife's hand signals before he made a beeline for the exit, leaving her running to catch up. The third time this couple drove in, the whole campgrounds got into the act. Everyone tried to help, giving encouragement and directions before the driver made his usual surprising and mad dash for the exit. I don't recall how many times they tried, but they never did stay overnight. Human nature became an entertaining campfire subject at Anchor Bay. Did the couple ever find a place to park their trailer, or was their life one long, endless trip to nowhere and back again? Human nature, what a blast.
This program was produced by Matilda Rand.
On the road again, going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again.